Hello, my name is Eddie Tofbeck. I'm head of foreign exchange for ADM Investor Service International Limited. This is the early London morning commentary on Wednesday, the 29th of November. Overnight, Bitcoin exceeds 10,000. More on that later. There's mixed Asian stock markets as North Korea launches an ICBM, and the actual markets wait for the first South Korean rate hike, possibly as early as tomorrow, in 7 years. The US launches a probe into imported Chinese aluminium, which could lead to a 60% tariff. In the markets themselves, Eurodollar. Second bearish black crow, after failing to consolidate over the old head and shoulders neckline. Yet it holds on the recent 50% Fibonacci support. And support is 118.22, that's the Fib, then 117.82 and 117.58. Resistance, 118.87, 119.60, that's the neckline, and then 119.60. Cable, second key reversal up within 3 days, and as a follow-on today. Support 133.40, 133.19, and 132.65. Resistance 134.15, 134.92, and 135.95. Dollar yen, a bullish engulfing pattern, but has limited follow-through today as it hits overhead moving average resistance. Support 111.17, 110.91, and 110.83. The resistance 111.56, that's the medium, then 111.67, that's the long, and then 111.75. Aussie dollar. 2 days after a key reversal down, the market is still traveling underneath the upper channel line, the bearish upper channel line. Support 75.87, 75.69, and 75.28. Resistance 76.06, now that's the channel line, then 76.31 to 76.44, and then 76.93. Dollar Indian rupee. Second day it follows on to the key reversal down. Support 64.25, 63.99, and 63.77. Resistance 64.46, 64.54, and then 64.72. Dollar rand. It's a follow on down to the bearish pipe top that recently happened. Support 13.55.93, 13.47.61, and 13.44.08. Resistance 13.71.11, 13.75.24, and then 13.79.78. Dollar Brazil, a bearish opening black Mariposa, and it still follows on to the bearish double top we've recently had. Support 3.20.45, 318.76 and 317.95. Resistance 321.74, 322.33 and 323.58. Bitcoin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bullish white soldier, and a new high obviously. Support 103.60, 101.02 and then 97.77. Resistance 109.43, 111.83 and 128.32. Later, very soon as we speak, German CPI numbers with UK mortgage data and consumer credit. In the US, GDP, PCE, home sales, and there's a variety of central bank speakers from all countries. Good trading.